हेलो, आई एम शाहबुद्दीन अहमद, फर्स्ट ईयर स्टूडेंट ऑफ MBBS एट एसएन मेडिकल इंस्टीट्यूट किर्गिस्तान। इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट निमोनिया, देन कॉजेज ऑफ निमोनिया, सिम्टम्स ऑफ निमोनिया, डायग्नोसिस, प्रिवेंशन एंड ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ निमोनिया। द फर्स्ट थिंग, व्हाट इज निमोनिया? निमोनिया इज ए एक्यूट रेस्पिरेटरी इन्फेक्शन दैट अफेक्ट्स आवर लंग्स। इट मे बी आइदर वन लंग्स और बोथ। एज यू नो, our lungs have a sac like a structure called alveoli. When a normal person breathes, the alveoli filled with air, but a person suffer from pneumonia, their alveoli get filled with fluid and pus, which make breathing painful. Now we discuss about causes of pneumonia. When we talk about the causes of pneumonia, it may be caused by virus, fungi and bacteria. Some common bacteria that cause pneumonia is Streptococcus pneumoniae, Mycoplasma pneumoniae and Haemophilus influenza. When you talk about pneumonia symptoms, you found fever, cough, shortness of breath and chest pain while breathing. When you talk about diagnosis of pneumonia, doctor first examine the lungs of patient with a stethoscope and listen the sound of lungs. And if doctor found abnormal sound, doctor may refer for a further test to know the level of pneumonia. The tests include chest x-ray, CT scan, blood culture and sputum culture. At the end of the video, we talk about treatment of pneumonia. When you talk about treatment of pneumonia, patients should take antibiotic if pneumonia is caused by bacteria. And if pneumonia is caused by virus, then we take antiviral. And if pneumonia is caused by fungus, then we should take antifungal drugs. And patients should take rest and drink more water. Thank you for your attention. Thank you very much.